152 through 285. Matches brought to the defensive belt and Barbarian Apparel conquer the impossible. This is the OHSAA Division 3. Round one bouts here at Marion Harding High School 2021.
Thank you. with a 40-8 record versus Brian Palmer Jr. from Buckeye Local. He's a senior with a 39-1 record. He's a two-time state placer, third in 2019, sixth in 2018, looking to rise through the ranks this year in 2021. We've got Palmer, who's in the Navy in gray, and Brown, who's in the purple and gold there from Workshop. So two right off the rip there for Palmer Jr. getting to work. And that crab ride, riding tight. Let me get that wrist, roll that wrist there. Looks like you might want to get that on your back there. Nope, switch left to the Turk, trying to go for Turk. Got that wrist behind his back. We're running half now. Oh, hit down. Good recovery there by Brown. Palmer's keeping the pressure on there. He's butt, but he looks pretty comfortable here. Hard ride. Period after that takedown there. No points, no loss control, so it's 2-0 heading into the second period for Palmer. 2-0, coin toss comes up green. Green says, I'm going down. Palmer wants to go down. Bottom. Now we get to see what Brown's got on top. I know Palmer can run. Can run on top. Can Brown. Palmer looking at that switch. He's got that swing going on. Bringing that down to the mat. Oh, that was right. And now he's in a good position to score. Reversal, too. Could get that murk. He's kind of in a murky position there. But he's in the right. He wants to get behind. Here he goes. And goes back on the attack on top. Looking for that tilt. Gonna get the hips in a little bit tighter and set the foot. Alright, we're going out of bounds. We'll reset in the center here. Minute 20 seconds left in the second period. First round. 152 pounds. Got Brian Palmer winning right now 4-0 over Josh Brown. Nice sweep there. Back to the mat. Mat return. Hard chop. And he gets it. That's another takedown. Only bounce for two. Now it's got him flattened out. Got a leg in. Almost two. Stuff in the head. How he started it.
Oh, focus on one.
finish it. And again, Palmer grabs his ankle and he gets himself into a better position. It's the second time you've seen that. He gets hard to score on, folks. Minute 5 left in the third. Oh, we're going to go back to the third. Still on our feet. 6-1 score. Some wizardry. That's two. Another neutral. 33 seconds left. 8-1. Palmer gets another quick takedown. It's 10-1. 10-3.
Go outside. right under.
Thank you.
your attention, please. Sandy Valley Coach. Sandy Valley Coach, please report to the head table at this time. Sandy Valley Coach, please report to the head table at this time. Thank you.
Come on.
Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube. Be sure to connect with OHSAA Sports for brackets, scores, news, photos, and more. Programs for the OHSAA State Championships are currently on sale. All state qualifiers, state championship history, and lots of other exciting features are included. Pick up your copy of the program tonight. Thank you, Sue Hallett, for participating in this year's wrestling tournament for Division 3. Thank you for your tremendous support throughout the season. Let's have to make a nice speaker first, so we can play a little rock. On behalf of the OHSAA and everyone participating in this championship under Harry Martin, please remember to respect the game.
Yeah. Thank you.
Division III, we have a Waller, Adam Waller of Mechanicsburg, took on Wyatt Miller. Miller of Ocarvia, Miller in the red. Waller, white and purple, green, single. Miller,
you Yeah.
in the auxiliary gym if you win your quarterfinal match. So again, quarterfinal match participants, those who win their quarterfinal matches this evening, can wait out in the auxiliary gym after the match is completed. Quarterfinal match winners, you can wait out in the auxiliary gym after your match tonight.
Yeah.
place will start at 10 o'clock, followed by the championship matches at 4:30 tomorrow. And that will be preceded by the Greater Champions. So again, consolation matches, 3rd through 8th place tomorrow at 10 o'clock. Championship matches will start at 4:30 and keep in mind, 10 o'clock.